Morning, everybody. We're getting the combine out today and put the bean planter away. Did some plowing. Gotta get the gator so we can get the sprayer out. I gotta change this pin. Maybe. Alright, got the pin changed now. Let's take this back to the barn. Tried to go out this door, but I'm blocked in. So I gotta go out the south door. Dad's hauling beans today, so he'll be back here shortly, and I gotta load him. Might have to back that truck up a little bit too. Got a camera on. See if we can't get this first try. I never seem to get it first. I got it. Now I'm just lowering the jack. I mean, raising the jack. What? Dude, I forgot we gotta take it all the way up. Got that hooked up, now let's go do some spraying. Just kidding. I wish so. Put it in here for now. And the AC feels good. gonna pull that out. This could use a washing too. Loading him. Got him loaded, he's had to do the elevator. Had to go get a drink at the house here. Taking her to the shop.
putting this on the combine. We're putting it back on. See if I can. Man. Got that on.
Put this pin through real quick.
Good enough. Meow.
I didn't even... There he is. I hooked the planter up. Thought we were going to use that tractor, but we're using this tractor. Because we can turn a lot better, get it into places, since it's a track. So we can just back it up and turn the wheel one way and it'll turn the whole planter. So, we were looking at this. A little wobbly. But, we're both like that, but. Put my hay dudes on. I'm gonna take a ride. I'm so strong. Yeah. Still rolling. That was like our 2018 through 19. No, that might have started around 2016. Our planter set up like that with the cat. That planter ended around 2020, I think. Might go mow later. Like tonight, maybe. Mm-hmm. I was gonna haul chicken poop today, but decided not to. Decided to get the combine in the shop. Got all the meters off of this and precision stuff for now. Put it back on next spring.
They're backed up here.
I knew we had these somewhere. I was looking for these. Only if I knew we had them in here. I could have used those a couple months ago when I was doing some ditching, putting tile in. Wow. I just couldn't remember where we had them. They've been in here. So during winter or fall, whatever, we always put the planter in that corner, right there. That corner. Cut it out of the way. And we're probably gonna put the sprayer in front of it. 60-foot boom. Got that unhooked. He's gonna put this right here in front of the planter. Taking these weights over here for now. We don't need them at the other barn. But
Yeah, I go open these doors, this door over here. Waiting for our cylinder for this. Cylinder had a bad leak. And we went to go get the, we went to pull the cylinder out of here. What was that? Last week sometime. Kind of get the pin out that was holding it in, so we had to torch that. That's why it's a whole different color now. Nothing in there. Anyway. Where's that? Neighbor's home. Let's go ahead and open this door right here. The new door. Slides nice. Something just fell from up there and hit me. See if this door needs repaired. Barely open sometimes. It's told to just set this right here. This thing gets stuck so easy. Like, it's insane how stuck this can get and how fast. Like, you hit one soft spot, man, you're stuck. Because the front of this got to wait and the back does. And these skinny tires don't go with soft ground. The ditch is dried up. Fishes don't know where to go. The fishies. Got more weights. Gotta take them over to the barn. Where I was just at. There's so many weights just sitting around here. I go on that tractor. 560. Alright, yeah, I got this combine in here. I did a little bit of floor cleaning where there was some grease out here, but that was a lot worse, but it's clean now. Fan feels good. Why is the drill up here? Who put the drill up there? Someone trying to hide it? Hey, here's the cylinder that went on that mower I was talking about earlier. Yeah. This is actually fixed. We just need the pen. See that right there? That's how much the pen's wearing on it. I'm gonna go cut down some trees. This is our road cleaner for our corn planter. Sure, the bearings need fixed, I think. I don't know. Break time. That combine could use a wash too. I smell the harvest smell. Whenever I smell the combine, it gets mixed. Get this moved out so we can get the combine auger out. May see on. Why?
why it's blue. Turn down. Why is it not turning down? There we go. Camera. It's backed up there. Change of plans. We're gonna take this over to the barn. Other barn over here. We got a big corner that's open for this. So we're gonna put it there. I gotta put the camera down again, cause not very good at backing up with one hand. Actually, I might be able to do it. Y'all let me know if I'm gonna hit anything, alright? Alright, we got the sprayer put away. And it's probably gonna be about it for the day. Gonna go eat lunch. Probably. I don't know. Probably just chill at the shop. Ain't got nothing really else to do. So. We'll see. Combine in here, then yeah, that's about it. All right, thanks for watching. See y'all later.